Second day, part 2 in Camiguin. This time we're heading to another island called Mantigue. From our resort in Mumbaha, we rented a tricycle, and after an hour, we reached Mahinog Port. In Mahinog Port, you will rent a boat that will take you to Mantigue Island. The cost is 650 per boat, and it can accommodate up to 6 persons. And you also have to pay the environmental fee of 30 pesos per person.
Hello, we are going to... Where are we going?
Mantigue!
Mantigue!
Now we're heading to the boat that will take us to the island. The travel time is about 20 minutes.
It's like it's gonna rain. Swing.
And while waiting for our lunch, we had a little photo shoot. After lunch, we went to the sanctuary for snorkeling. We pay 50 pesos per person for the snorkeling fee and 150 pesos for the goggles and vest.
Hi there! From there to here. To float, find Nemo! So this is Mantigue Island excursion, and then that's the rest is where you can do snorkeling. And we're going back to our boat because we're so tired. For rent, there are also foods you can order: fish for 500 per kilo, shells 300 per kilo, pork I think 400 per kilo, and chicken. So if you want to go here, better bring your foods. Just rent a cottage. I think it's 150 per cottage. And you can stay here maximum 4 hours. You need to be back on the island by 4. Latest is 4:30. So that's it. There's a I love the side and a swing where you can take pictures.
Waiting for the other passengers, we rested, relaxed, and enjoyed the island for the last time before going back to Mahinog Port. Thank you, Mantigue Island, for another wonderful adventure here in Camiguin. Time to go back.
Hi. We survived.
Thank you.
Kumusta po ang ating paglalakbay?
Kumusta ang paglalakbay?
The waves was...
Whoa! Ano ang wave ka?
Grabe siya!
Wala ka naman yung
wave! Oo, super!
Wala ka lang physically.
Mas grabe ang waves karon, no? Kaysa ganina. Mas sad look.
Karon, kaysa ganina.
This is Mahinog Port, where you have...
The travel time is about 20 minutes. We have to go during summer.
What to eat?
Chicken.
Yeah, chicken. Chicken.
Go. With ano pa?
With rice.
And lasagna. Still 4:30, but we're thinking about food.
We're hungry.
Mas nagkano sa? Hi, Kuya. Kuya is here. He's waiting.
We're heading to our next and last stop for the day, where we can relax after that bumpy ride in Mantigue. Now we reach Ardent Hot Spring Resort. After paying the environmental fee of 50 pesos, now it's time to enjoy the resort. There are picnic huts inside where you can rent, and then there are also bird sanctuary. There are also rooms, and of course, the main attraction is the pool or the pools with hot water coming from the spring. So, being in the foot of Mantibukibuk, usually hikers will come here after their long trip.
Welcome to Ardent Resort Spring Resort. We're heading to the pool. That's na sa sila. This time is on the zombies. Awa, nag-aso. There, oh. May gadaog. Enjoy kayo sila, nag-jacuzzi. Are we?
We are in hot spring. Go, let's go.
Because we are?
We are so cold.
Because we are so cold.
No cottage, so maghanap kita dapat.
This is the pool.
We dipped and enjoyed the pool for an hour or so, and since we were there at night, so we were not able to roam around and check their bird sanctuary and other amenities in the resort. After that, we went back to the resort we're staying, and somebody's waiting for us. Honey, why you crying? Is everything okay? Here's a little tip, reviews, and some pahabol in Mantigue. So, first is, if you're staying in Mambao, Mahinog Port is really far. It's about an hour away. So, it's better to rent motorcycle if you're traveling alone, or tricycle if you're with group, or multicab if you're mini. And just ask the resort you're staying if where you can rent. And then, next is, if you're traveling alone, the cost of the boat is 650 pesos, so it would be a huge amount. So try to negotiate other tourists and guests in Mahinog Port if you can share. And then better buy foods and drinks in Mahinog Port because it's cheaper there compared to Mantigue Island. If you're staying there for lunch, better bring your food, bring your lunch. And then if you have goggles at home, it's also better to bring it so that you can save money. And let's apply the rule of nature when you were traveling, especially in islands like Mantigue. So first, leave nothing but prints, take nothing but pictures, and kill nothing but time. So I saw some plastics in the sea, in the beach. So it's better for us to be responsible tourists. Let us help protect the island. Let us help protect that the future generations can still enjoy and see its beauty. And then another review is, no one is checking the sanctuary fee when you're doing the snorkeling. So it's better if somebody will be there to check if somebody's paying, of course, just to make sure. And also, if it's possible, somebody is also watching over those snorkeling in case there will be emergency, since the seashore to the snorkeling or to the sanctuary area is kind of far. It's a long swim. So yeah, it's better if there's someone out there looking out. I think that's it. So if you have questions, you can feel free to comment and feel free to keep in touch. Thank you.